My name is Stephanie Sinkfield, and I am a member of the CHI Memorial Foundation Board. In 2016, my husband became very ill, and we had to transport Gerald to the critical care unit. And that was our first time ever being on that floor. And he had a nurse, her name was Catherine, but we called her Cat. And every morning at about 4 o'clock in the morning, I would call and check in with the nurse on duty. They realized that Gerald was having some kind of seizure-like symptoms. And when I called, she told me that he was having some symptoms and they were a little concerned. And so I asked her if she would put the phone to Gerald's ear and if she would pray with me. And not only did she pray, she let me pray, but she prayed as well. And that next morning they ran the test and Gerald was just fine. So it was just an amazing experience, but she was just so sweet and so kind and so caring, and she's one of the reasons why I think Gerald survived. I've been to a lot of hospitals because of my husband's illness, and hands down, Memorial has been the best experience we've ever had. It's important that our family gives back to Memorial and continues to give back to Memorial, because the nurses, the doctors, the people that work there have done an amazing job of extending compassion and care to our family. And when people are going through the things that they go through, they're in the hospital for a reason because somebody's not well. To me, it's just so important that they have all of the support that they can. And so giving back has been very important because of that.